from the John Rees Collection, Walt Disney's Comics and Stories, Volume 12, Number 7, Issue 139, from April of 1952. This book has a Carl Barks cover with interior art by Riley Thompson, Manuel Gonzalez, Tony Strobel, Frank McSavage, Gil Turner, Al Taliaferro, and Carl Barks. Walt Disney's Comics and Stories, 139.